Hey guys, I just thought I would show you how I pack as me and my partner are about to go to Italy for our honeymoon. Me and my husband, I should say. So I start by putting everything on a rack, and I do this probably about a month out. I just slowly start putting things aside that I know I'm going to want to take. So I've done this with everything, clothes, shoes, bikinis, and this just makes it easier down the track. And then here is me trying on an outfit that I wasn't sure if I wanted to take, just to see if it actually works together. I often do this just so I'm not wasting time bringing things that I'm not going to wear. And now in terms of starting to actually pack, I tend to roll all my items, and I just do this because I find that they don't crease as easily as when you fold, and it just saves having to steam or iron things when you actually arrive at the destination. So yeah, here is me rolling a dress, and I do this with everything. I don't really have a proper sort of, I don't know, system to it. I basically just roll everything and then try and fit it in wherever I can. I also try and group things based on where I'm going to be wearing them. So for example, our first stop is Lake Como. It's a little bit colder than other parts of Italy, so I'm grouping my warmer clothes together for Lake Como versus my more summery clothes for other parts. And then, yeah, I put my blazers on top just so that they don't get all sort of squashed at the bottom of the suitcase. And at this point, I think I was starting to pack my carry-on, but my battery died. So, yeah.
Today, I will be voicing over my husband's unpacking routine. This little turnip. We just got home 5 minutes ago, and he's already unpacking his suitcase. I like to let my stuff marinate in the suitcase for at least 2 days. I have to get political for a second. There is no bigger green flag than a man who has an organized toiletry bag. All right, now.
I do overpack, especially if I'm not going to fly somewhere, because if you're driving, it's free reign to overpack. You can pretty much bring your whole closet, and it's valid in my eyes. But I do think, even though it's never going to change, I do think that I have a method behind my madness nowadays. I make sure that I bring lots of pajamas and loungewear, and then, of course, I bring workout clothes for if you're going to go on walks or bike rides or even work out for each day. So I bring my very colorful wardrobe. It looks like I probably wear the same outfit every day, but I really do have a ridiculous amount of black leggings and black biker shorts and a couple swimsuits and whatnot. But here's the thing. I make sure to plan my outfits ahead of time so that when I get there, I don't just have a bunch of cute pants and a bunch of cute shirts. I have them work out as an outfit, because there's nothing worse than being on vacation and you hate what you look like because you hate your outfit, and then you need to go to the local store or the local mall and find something to wear. Or is that just me? And then you stress out and you're like, I have nothing to wear. So we're just not doing that anymore. Okay? Maybe you guys don't have that problem. But then I also bring a couple cute dresses for dinners and whatnot. And I always bring one outfit that I know I'll feel confident in. So if nothing else works, I can always resort to a black tank and jeans or a black tank and jean shorts. Do y'all have a comfort outfit? It's almost like a comfort water bottle. Is that what it's called? Comfort water bottle. It's like a comfort outfit. And then I make sure to bring a bag for my dirty clothes and separate my shoes from my clothes so that my dirty shoes aren't on my clothes. And voila. And of course I bring my Stanley cup because it's my pride and joy.
Pack with me to go to Mexico for the first time ever. It's only a 3-day trip, but am I bringing an entire check-in luggage? Yes. Yes, I am. You can never be too prepared. Am I right?
These are some of the swimsuits that I brought, and if this footage is making you dizzy, well, you and me both, sister. On the plus side, I used to work in retail, so it made folding my laundry a breeze. That was a joke. However, I am good at folding shirts. I then was about 1/4 of the way packing, and I was so tired that I accidentally recorded over 10 minutes of me just zoning out. Speaking of tired, I snapped on my suitcase like a weird person because I totally didn't film the beginning of that transition. However, I did for one clip. That clip. I did it.
I then packed my portable charger, these walkie-talkies, a fan. You can see why I overpack. Moving on to life hacks, I like to use shower caps to keep my shoes together while I travel. Another useful thing is that I like to put my jewelry inside of disposable gloves, and it keeps it from tangling. Then I felt restless, so I just put random stuff into my suitcase, and I hope for the best.
Basically, my family's forcing me to go on a vacation I don't even want to go on. Wouldn't even consider it vacation because we're going to northern Wisconsin. Basically, I'm going up north for the 4th of July. I found some things in my closet to get us started off. So I'm going to take everything off the hangers and then sort it. This is what I got so far. I don't think it's enough because I'm going to be there for 5 days. Now I can pick out shorts. This is what I got for bottoms. I don't know. The next thing I need to do is pick swimsuits, which might be a struggle considering they all have to be family friendly. These are the ones I'm bringing. Next is pajamas. I'm bringing a few options. I think this is mostly what I need besides like shoes and toiletries. So let's put it in my bag. These are the only shoes I'm bringing. Yeah, I know they're musty, but like I'm not gonna wreck good shoes up there. Now I gotta pack like all my toiletries, like my moisturizer, deodorant, my Vaseline stick. We're gonna use this bag. I'm really hoping this is everything. Now I'm gonna bring a little bit of makeup, whatever I can fit in this bag. Don't forget brushes, because I've definitely done that before. And I'm just bringing all of my main products. And that should be good, honestly. And that should be everything.
And I'm leaving in like 45 minutes. So comment anything you think I might be forgetting. And there we go. My get ready with me will be in my main account. Bye.